Hello, Confronted Gamers. Welcome back to more of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And I'm gonna give this a shot, but considering our level, I don't think we're gonna get through it. Gotcha. Kill him, but oh well. Myself here. Shit.
Now that's a fate he didn't deserve.
Come on, bloody Pegasus!
Lady, I am trying to make my living.
My husband thought this panacea of yours would cure his lethargy.
Get steric soothing syrup right here.
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off, or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Ah, oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me.
Jeez, this guy can run. Holy shit. Oh, but he tired. He tired. Gotcha, bitch!
I wonder what's going on.
We'll see about that, you swine.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Train. Fucking trains. Come on, Jacob. Get the fuck off the damn train, you stupid piece of shit. Drug me way the fuck out in Nowheresville where I don't need to be.
tomorrow. Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Can't incapacitate him? What the fuck is that all about?
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Go away.
Boy?
That's enough.
Steal the plan. Steal what plan?
Best. wait here until I return.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I don't really see what else to do right now, so I guess that'll be it for this one, and we will see you all next time. Later!
Hi! The one time you contribute to the commentary, and it's just to say hi at the end of the video.
I said bye.
Oh, I thought you said hi. I was like, really? Oh, hey, bitch. How you doing? How you doing, bitch? Oh, yeah.